We made it through all of this and somehow still finished in second. It was quite the afternoon for Kevin Harvick on Sunday. Fighting his way from a 20th place qualifying position, the number 4 team grinded their way into the top 10. Making it through the turn 1 carnage, Kevin restarted in 6th with only 6 laps remaining. And then, some things happened. Avoiding the wreck, Kevin brought the car home in 2nd behind the eventual winner William Byron. A good result after a long day.